being a medic was from day one. It was from day one. And we all born with different talents, and I think that this is basically mine. And I took it with both hands. It was roughly about 6 o'clock in the morning. I get on the bus, I'm ready to go to work. I see a gentleman, I saw him the first time as he got onto the bus. And he looked pretty much fine. Dry skin, all the stuff that I was looking at, everything was fine. Next minute I just saw his head dipping like this. I thought he was falling asleep. From being totally dry, if I were to put it that way. This man was sweating bullets within about not even a minute. I've got to stay with that patient, because the thing is, I'm at war for him, right? It's a kind of emotional kind of thing. I'm at war with him. So we're fighting this fight together now, even though he's unconscious. Being a medic takes absolute love. It takes trust, it takes patience. You got to be the policeman. You got to be the doctor, you got to be the servant, you got to be the mother, even if you are male. Because sometimes there's not a father figure there, or mother figure there. So you got to be all those things to get this patient right. It's all about making people feel better.